Learnex grammar tip. Adjectives. Make sure you use adjectives correctly. Adjectives describe, identify, and quantify people or things, and usually go in front of a noun, and they don't change if the noun is plural. For example, he's a slow driver. I am is an interesting person. Pam has pretty shoes. And remember, if you have any questions, don't forget to ask your learning advisor.